Cimo, it was your very first race of the year. How was it?
I'm happy about my performance and the whole team, because my teammate was fantastic. I'm proud, and we can do only better in the next days. Tomorrow, I think we can do a very good result with Martin, and I try to win in the third stage, and we have confidence and trust.